forward, backwards, forward, book your twice. But here's the thing. I want your feet moving all the time.
With the underclassmen and the freshmen, and how they've stepped up, and everybody's going hard, and already we've seen some great improvement.
I think we're all impressed with each other. The freshmen look great, and the returners, I would say everyone's improved over the summer. Everyone will work hard in the off season, and it definitely shows out there. I'm really excited for the season.
Not to have expectations to be able to compete at a national level. I mean, I think we've been there, and it's always going to be our expectation to be able to compete at the top of NESCAC and give ourselves a chance to go into the national tournament. I mean, for goals, I think our real focus is to play consistently. We didn't play as consistently last year as we would have liked to, and so I think if we play consistently and get better every game, that's all we can really ask for.
At the highest level, expect the best from each other, and stay consistent.
Expect to go hard and improve each and every week to the best of our ability.